then hopefully we get to go to the BMR. Thank you.